I want to always love, and that's the only way that I'm going to go through to the parliament today. There is a lot of things that a lot of people say, but that is not what I want to imagine this day. I want to be able to give all the love to the things and spread to all the people of stuff. And I just want to cut off the ties with the Congress and the government, all fine, because I just want to be able to be independent, live in my home, and have a lot of love from the people that understand the way the things are supposed to be, a value for the things that I will live in life, because the value I understand. I don't need no emotions, that's all the things that are bullshit, man, because I lived with meaning, man, and that's the only way that I kind of understand. And I will live in meaning, because that's the way that I see everything that you imagine what you ever want to be, because everybody loves the Jesus of reality, but that is not what is present, and this is to see. And to see is that all of us has an amounting intellectual envisionment of all the things that are rising in from the superstition, man, are gonna go back into orality. That's the ways of things that we will see in factuality. Everybody, I know there is a system that gonna put us together, and that's try to be making it perfect, and that will be the government in a kind of sense. But they never gave us ideology to do the things ourselves. But I mean, I still got a computer here, I still could calm myself down there. So there is a kind of reality, but then there is something that will break down the factuality. But there, every single time, the curse of society will try to put you down every single time. I mean, it makes sense, it makes so stupid sense. Come on, we're born on earth, the earth is a great, and it's no curse. There is an idea that maybe the world is a parasite, and we're kind of the people living on earth, and that's gonna be another verse, but that's not the way of time. So I just want to say that every single time there is a gap, there is a distinction in the Mormon philosophy and the books. If you look through, you will never be able to realize that there is actually a past norm to read through the Mormon Bible. So that, I mean, it doesn't even make sense. They kind of cut it out. They kind of broke the system down. They're trying to redirect your thought, and they're trying to not make you understand anything that you exactly want, because that is so hard for you to imagine what you're going to be doing, because every single time, I mean, you're going to be obtruding. But the even Illuminati probably cannot even do it, because they're not even stronger than the passion of things. And we could come up with a mind of things. And I mean, it's so complex that they will never do anything direct. It's going to break right through. And it's not about the fame. I don't even take anything about that. It's just about the idea of the society, the thought. The thoughts are not even ours. They're just an idea, basically a compilation of the things that you want to say to society. And that's going to be the things that we will write in base. I mean, there is a lot of things that we could observe. And that is observing. And that is things that we're not cursing. So that's the best thing that I want to try to be versing to you, because there is no other way to say anything that you exactly wanted to imagine every day. I mean, I just want to say that every day, so I raise your conscious mind. So that's why I say, so you will be able to kind of understand and kind of live your life, your personal life, because if we start loving each other, then there is going to be a similarity, but we will actually also be separatists in a way, because every time the borders will free themselves, and people will not try to expand over a vast amount of territory to control other people. Hell.